Is say you get a 120 volt, 120 volt, 60 hertz vacuum cleaner motor to run on batteries. So I have one brush right there on that side, and then another brush on that side. And what I'm going to do is hook up wires to both those. So now you can see there's wires hooked up to both ends. And now you take two 9-volt batteries and you connect them like that. Positive to negative. Make sure it doesn't come undone.